get my old paintings out of storage. No, I'm not at liberty, you see. Yo, what's up?
piece of shit! drive into me!
To my 1 week retreat, and I'll show you how to learn real.
Following a spate of robberies at ATM machines across Los Santos, the LS.
Their mini major, Richards Majestic. Head of production, Solomon Richards, son of legendary founder.
Thank you.
Coming up to you, Oliver, with some recent news.
It don't hurt me,
this is Weasel News.
Empty head and a gray rack? Panic Girl cheerleader tryouts begin today.
And why a local nudist will no longer be serving at Mavis.
Sports News.
They are the best part of sporting events. Hot girls bouncing up and down, reminding us of our failures in life before we look on and numb ourselves with another overpriced beer. Cheerleader tryouts for the Los Santos Panic began today. And Teresa Smith says she can't wait to be a Panic Girl.
Oh, my God. I've always wanted to shoot t-shirts at men. Issues after my dad abandoned me and my mom.
She said, it's always been her goal to cheer on moody basketball millionaires in tight clothes.
Food trucks are all the rage for people that enjoy cuisine made in a tiny bus. And one favorite hipster nudist food truck was shut down by health inspectors today. A local resident says he's glad.
Who cooks in the nude? I certainly don't after getting third-degree burns on my penis.
This was Weasel News.
Just because you play a guitar, don't mean you gotta be a sleepwear and sad.
Watch your full tour, Sparkle.
Rebel Radio.
Get out of my car, the baby can't drive me. Get out of my car, the baby can't drive me. You won't give me no heart, you won't do it again.
Thank you. Your time of need. Let's Listen to Ozark Mountain Daredevils.